Welcome to Financio Business Setup Guide. If you have just created a new business account in Financio, we recommend that you perform the business setup before proceed to record any transaction. Click on Dashboard to go to the business setup page. Next, click on Setup Now. The first step is all about financial year, where you can define the start date, period and more. These informations helps Financio compute your accounting, based on the financial period and ensure your report are picking up the correct period end. To do so, click on the calendar icon, and pick the start date. Next, click on the drop-down button at the first financial year period field and select the period that you practice. Do note that if you are in your first financial year, you may select from 1 to 18 months. For the subsequent financial year, the period will be set to 12 months only. Once done, the first financial year end date and subsequent financial year end fields will be automatically set by the system. You can also set a period lock to stop changes being made to transactions during a past period. Hover to the time zone field and select one that matches the needs of your business. Now, proceed to set the costing method. Financio Premier subscribers will have the option to choose the FIFO method, better known as first in first out, or the average cost method. However, by default, the Financio Essential subscribers costing method will be the FIFO method. At the preferences section, you can activate the email alerts on cash flow, pending and overdue invoices. You can choose to receive the alerts on a weekly or monthly frequency. Simply turn it off if you don't need it. Next, choose your preferred decimal point settings for quantity and amount. Proceed to click on Save and Next button. Thank you for watching. Financio, accounting made easy.